this next segment, I just want to say the pinheads at Network have been trying to shut it down. They've forced me to have this next guest due to some dodgy cross-promotion, but luckily I still don't like the guy.
Welcome to I Hate You Changed My Mind. I'm joined by Steve Price, 2GB broadcaster and regular on Channel 10's The Project. Thanks for joining me, Steve.
Very nice to meet you, Tom.
Nice to meet you too, but let me start by saying that I hate you, but maybe you can change my mind.
I hope I can.
OK. First of all, do you agree that another name for your radio show could be I Hate You, I Won't Change My Mind?
I don't think you've listened to it.
I think you're right. This leads me to my next question, actually. Would you consider moving from talk radio into music radio where you could talk less?
No, I hate music and I don't like playing songs. I couldn't name one band that currently has a hit record.
What do you listen to? Tapes of yourself? If you could be anyone in the world, why would it be Tony Abbott?
I wouldn't like to be Tony Abbott.
OK, all right. Now, you're probably best known as the grumpy old man on The Project. There's no question there, I just wanted you to know that. Let's play some word
association. Sure.
I'll say a word and you say the first word that pops into your head.
Yeah, I know that.
OK. You.
Me.
Suck. Balls. OK, I think that was good. Thank you very much. I think I learned a bit about you. You famously went to the Sydney Mardi Gras a few years back. When did you come out and how's it going?
I did come out the other end, yes. After a very interesting and entertaining night.
Okay.
I went there with a very closed mind and came away with a completely different view of what that particular function's about.
You have the nickname the Poison Dwarf. You're also called the Mad Midget, but that's only by me behind your back.
Yes, I've never heard Mad Midget.
Okay, well, that's because I made it up. I'm telling you now. Do you ever get together with Rove McManus and just walk around under coffee tables?
No, I don't know Rove.
Some people would argue that you're a bit too right-wing, but I had a chat to Andrew Bolton. He said you're a top bloke.
Andrew doesn't think I'm right-wing at all. Andrew doesn't even think I'm a conservative. Andrew thinks I pretend just to get these jobs that I have.
All right, well, thank you very much, Steve Price. Thank you very much for playing along. I think I love you.
I think that's a bit strong.
OK.
Week, I had a shot at John Laws, and then on John Laws' radio show, he had a shot back at me. So I invited him on I Hate You Changed My Mind, but he turned me down. His assistant said, at this stage in his 60-year career, he really doesn't care about other people's opinion of him and his program. And I'm telling you that because that's why we got Steve Price.